You just taped the Alec Baldwin roast.
Yes.
And you, I heard you were hilarious. You had great jokes.
Yeah.
Blake Griffin was one of the, you know, NBA superstar.
Oh, man.
Blake Griffin. And you like Blake Griffin. He's a very good-looking, very talented man.
I don't know anything about sports. I really don't, but he's so hot. And he, I know that he played for the Clippers, and now he plays for the Pistons, and which I, like, I don't know about sports. I just know that that's not good. And so I thought maybe I had a chance, and I got seated next to him during the roast because I asked for it, and so that was advantageous. And so I go up there, and all of my jokes about him, if you watch it, are just about how much I want to have sex with him. And it was all fun, and he laughed, and ha ha ha, and I sit back down, and then he gets up to do his set, and it's all about how he would never have sex with me.
Oh!
Like, ever.
Oh, my God!
And then we had to sit next to each other for the next 3 hours and act like everything was okay. And it was...
That must have been... I mean, he's kidding. They're jokes, but...
Yeah. Ugh. Are they? And it was so tough because... Afterwards, I was kind of bummed out. I was like, oh, that didn't feel great. And then my friend, who was a writer for the roast, was like, I really like that one joke he did where he says that you look like the hairdresser of someone he might have sex with. And I go, he didn't say that. And she goes, oh, sorry. And I'm like, just stop adding to it.
That one didn't make it.
Yeah. It was Robert De Niro was there.
Yeah, wait, Robert De Niro was there.
I know. He's my favorite Al Pacino character. I just love him so much. I don't know any of his stuff.
Uh-huh.
It's pretty pathetic. Like, I did say that I learned a lot about him. I only know him from his most recent films, which, like, they're the type of movies that Netflix asks, are you still watching, you know, after the credits? And, or after the opening credits. But, so I did find out about him that his father is was gay and an artist.
I did know that, yeah.
Yeah, and so he decided to honor his father late in his career by only accepting roles that suck. Isn't that cool?
Oh, my God. Okay.
These work better if I read them and present them.
You keep these in your boot?
Yeah, because I always keep some tried and true roast jokes.
Uh-huh.
Caitlyn Jenner, I went after her pretty hard for just being like a bad mother. There's so much to go after her for, and I just wanted to tap into the fact that she, like, you know, she kind of abandoned one family to go to the other one. And I said, you know, Stevie Wonder sees his kids more than you do.
Oh, my God. Good Lord.
I know.
Good Lord.
I know.
And so it didn't work out with Blake Griffin, huh?
Yeah, well... Well, people kept reminding Blake that I was not attractive. Like, well, Blake said that I looked like Larry Bird. And that kind of laugh doesn't feel good. It was fun.
I love that you got them in your boot.
I just didn't want to forget any of those. Yeah.
You didn't. You got them all.
I think I got them all.